Welcome to the vlog. It is right now about 7:10 in the morning.
Hi guys, we are now live. Welcome to my vlog. I am right now headed to the airport right now. I'm going to Florida to visit my cousin that I met in Italy. I'm right now here with my dad. Traffic is going pretty well so far. Other than that, I'm excited to go. I have the end seat, so I wonder how I'm gonna survive today. My flight's at 11. It is right now 8:32 in the morning. I will show you guys the scenery really quick. This is it. Let me just zoom. And then this is my dad.
So I'm out of gas. No, I'm gas. I have gas.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna be taking a little gas stop. And we are out.
Okay, we are back. Sorry. I am right now in the LAX airport. I'm vlogging. I'm just waiting for my seat to be called, and yeah.
Your Florida looks like a jungle, man.
I'm not carrying this.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. This is Olivia. Today we're going to be going to Target, Park Avenue, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Where else?
And Tijuana Flats.
Oh, and Tijuana Flats. It's like a little Mexican restaurant for Taco Tuesday. So that's what we're going to be doing today. So, yeah. And we will see you on the flip side.
Okay, guys. I'm in Olivia's room right now. Whoops. And we are right now currently about to head out. But Olivia had to change her shoes because she's wearing her Italy shoes.
I'm on my sneakers.
That she got in Italy. Olivia, how do you feel?
2 years now.
Yes. How do you feel?
These shoes have been good to me.
Yes. Olivia, what are you going to do if those, like, break or something?
I'm going to have to get another pair.
Looks like we're going to have to go back to Italy.
We've got to go back to Italy to get more.
Yes. Okay. Olivia, say bye. Look at how cute those boots are, Olivia. Aww. Yes, we are in Target. I just got a bathing suit top somewhere, and yeah. Anything else we need here, Olivia? Libby?
I think we should go look.
Oh yes, over here.
Oh.
Yes. Just a casual day in Target. Okay, you guys. So we are on, where are we at?
Park Avenue.
We are at Park Avenue. We are vlogging. This reminds me a lot of Italy. Bonnie Di Luca. So yeah. Well, I don't know. I guess we can go this way. We're just looking at the shops here. There's a lot of people with service dogs for some reason. I don't know why.
It's a really good Italian place.
Ah, Pet Pena, whatever. Okay, let's take a look at their menu. Italian. We're having a grand old time in Winter Park. I thought that was your dad for a second. I would have been like, oh, hey, Greg. Yeah, this place is adorable, everyone. So back to vlogging. We are right now.
We are in the Rose Garden on Park Avenue.
Yes, We're in the Rose Garden Park Avenue. This is for you, Mom. All the roses, because you're kind of like a rose person.
Welcome to Florida.
And then you do selfie mode.
We are on Park Avenue. And this is the street where St. Margaret Mary is, which is where I went to church, where I do go to church, and went to school for 8 years. So I'm showing Carina around where I grew up.
So we're right now in the Impeccable Pig.
Doing some shopping on Park Avenue.
Doing some shopping in Park Avenue. I'm just gonna look at their jeans. See if they have my size, which they probably don't. I am not spending $74 on jeans. Okay, Olivia, so where are we right now?
We're at the Starbucks on Park Avenue because we needed some refreshments and AC.
Yes, because it is really hot outside. Look at how pretty that ground is.
You're right, Carina.
Oh yes, here I am. This is Olivia trying my drink I got.
Oh, I like it. That's really good.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh.
So we are back now. In Starbucks. With my drink.
Extra sugar.
Extra sugar.
Everyone, today's been a lovely day. It's been really hot out. We're gonna go see Nona tomorrow.
So excited. Okay, you guys, so we are at Jeremiah's right now.
This is an ice cream place that does like soft serve and Italian ice. So they have these things called gelatis, which is where they layer the Italian ice in the ice cream. And this is the original location. This is the one that we would come to all the time when we were little. Now I'm bringing Carina.
So you guys, this is it. And it's very cute. Oh, right here. It's a Jeremiah's. You guys, let me tell you, there are their curbs here in Florida. They are hidden, man. Like, they are hidden. I swear. I've tripped about 20 times.
I'll just get the blueberry.
The blueberry?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
She's good. She's a good girl. Carina. No, that's...
That'll be fine.
No, that'll be fine. Don't worry, can stand the cordio. No, Olivia. Lei non capisce italiano, la Olivia. Corina prova, ma Olivia non prova.
No. È difficile.
è difficile, io lo so, io sono difficile. Sento del tuo nonno, la mia nonna. La mia nonna santa era la sorella dell'Achille e del Salvino.
Oh, ok, ok. La tua mamma, eh?
La mia nonna. Allora, io se vuoi la fotografia te la mando.
Va bene, sì, va bene. Allora, sì, la mia mamma e
la... L'Achille, erano tre.
My mother and your dad are
the same cousins.
They are? Così, due parti.
Da tutte e due le parti, sì.
È vero. Ma io ho chiamato una giunta in persona, se mi rimano insieme o no?
Chi è te?
Io e te, siamo mai conosciuti assieme?
C'era una volta quando c'eri te e la tua moglie, perché non avevi bambini a quel tempo.
Oh, che anno era?
Mai no.
E che anno mi ricordo io,
Era il primo anno che c'è stata Johnny.
La prima volta che c'è stata Johnny animale.
Oh, ok, allora.
We are on Lake Jessup. That's my grandparents' house back there. And there's Grandma. And this is Karina's first time seeing alligators in the wild. But have you ever seen an alligator not in the wild either? Oh my gosh. So if you can tell, there's an alligator over there. There's a couple. Alligators?
So like, do they like name each one?
No, they're wild animals.
I'm gonna name him Charlie.
Karina's eating gator tail. What do you think, Karina?
It's good, isn't it?
It's pretty good.
Look at him. Oh, he spotted Karina.
He wanted his attention, Karina.
Yeah, you got it.
You got
Karina.
It.
Uh-oh. Hi. Ooh, look at
he
this.
He has a tongue?
He has teeth and a tongue. Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, look at inside his mouth.
Karina!
Oh my god.
Is he gonna come?
Guess he had to swallow.
Oh.
That was a lot of bad for that.
Take your other, keep moving. Take your other hand, put it under the tail. Okay. Now I'm gonna let go. Don't drop.
Okay.
Don't drop him. Look at you.
What
about
if he pees on me?
I can't help who me or the alligator.
The alligator.
Well, I can't help that.
Well, let's hope you've had it. We're at the Portofino. Okay, you guys, we are right now in Venice, Italy. We are just walking around the piazza area. Here's Olivia. There's all the gondolas. And we are having a grand old time. We love it here, right, Olivia?
Oh, yeah.
Here is the Italian flag that should be waving, but it's not.
We're trying to find the gift shop and we stumbled upon the cutest hallway ever. Oh, and here's the gift shop.
Oh
Hi guys, we're back. We are right now in Portofino. We've been vlogging and taking pictures. We'll add the pictures in. But we are having such an amazing time. We feel like we are in Italy. It is so cute and adorable. Let me show you. Olivia, go there so I can show them you. And there's Olivia.
So it is Thursday night and we've just been walking around City Walk. And now we are just sitting in the shade in this nice weather. And we're looking at this view of City Walk. And yeah, it's just a good night.
I knew it. Oh, welcome to the vlog.
Gosh, Michelle's grandma from New York.
Questa è la Gina.
Oh my god.
Questa è la Maria. Questa è Zieli, zia Berta.
Oh my gosh.
Nona, welcome to the vlog.
Creole in English.
Really?
Questa è la Pila, zia di mia sorella. Questa è la.
No way.
Can you want it?
Oh, red. No, yes, yes. Grazie.
Olivia?
No.
No, grazie.
Non lo vuoi quella?
No. Oh, that's mine. We put that back.
The green one?
Yeah, that's
for real?
Mine. Yeah. No, take it.
Oh, okay.
How about this? You want this?
No. Okay, grazie.
Actually, that is my favorite.
Oh,
the green.
Me to splash.
Hi, welcome to the vlog. Me and Olivia's vlog.
Olivia, you want some?
No, grazie.
Yes, some strawberry.
I will.
Okay. No, grada.
Jack,
no, no, grada.
Actually,
you want some of this coffee?
No, grazie.
Wow.
No, grada.
No, no, grada.
No, grada.
Really?
My reservation.
No, grada.
Just the,
yeah.
You need something sweet, jello.
Oh.
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah, for sure. More than one.
The jello.
My two best girlfriends.
Oh, that's her
two best girlfriends.
No, her two best, not cute.
Which
two
best?
They use this
for. I've got four more pounds to go before.
Can I see her belly?
Mangiate gli stroperi.
Sì, sì, sì.
I'm running out of belt.
Layla.
And then I quit. I mean, I think 175 is where I quit.
What? 175?
175. Ciao. This is Sophie.
Who's Sophie?
That's my friend. I'm singing.
Okay. I'll show you
this. We saw
Dottie.
Se
vieni a teste vuol dire che basta lascio.
Madonna, questa linea non mi sta.
We're at New Smyrna Beach. Here's the Atlantic Ocean. So far, Carina thinks it's very flat.
The ocean doesn't start till dawn early.
Oh. It's actually not that cold.
Yeah, this is warmer than the freaking river we went in yesterday.
It was.
Ocean?
Oh yeah, it's the shark bite capital of the world.
What the heck are those?
Waiting for Claire to come down the stairs for her prom.
So I can come down. Yeah. Oh, my camera's taking any pictures.
Yeah. It's okay, we can do it again.
Wow, Claire.
Aw, how adorable.
Go back on the stairs.
I know. Carina is in Coca-Cola heaven.
Wow.
So we didn't vlog yesterday because Sunday is a day of rest.
Yeah. Sunday is a day of rest.
We just had a lazy day.
Yeah.
It was a lazy day yesterday?
Yeah.
She's got everything packed?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yep, we packed her up before we left.
Oh, good.
I had a cavity filled this morning, so I can't really speak properly. And it took me twice as long to eat my lunch.
Yeah, you ate really slow.
We're here at Nona's, and we're looking at some old pictures.
Nona, ascolta me. Nona, ascolta me.
Oh.
Say ciao.
I'm just
gonna put all the ciao, questa cucina sporca.
What?
Nona, guarda fricce, il lazy nonna. Okay, okay.
Nona is the opposite of lazy, but okay. Are these in there?
So, today's a really sad day.
Ooh, what?
What? What?
Today's a really sad day. Dude,
it is. I'm holding back my tears. Don't hug me.
She knew I was gonna hug her.
No, I'm actually being serious.
Okay, fine.
No, I'm being serious. Like, I'm gonna hold back my tears.
Oh, we've had some good times.
Yeah, we've had some pretty horrible times. I almost died.
What? Did you almost die?
So now, since I'm doing this with my Jell-O, I wonder if it's gonna stay. Hello.
I'm so confused right now about the direction of this video.
Since Jell-O is very sticky. Okay, welcome back to the vlog. We are listening to country music and
I'm wearing my new Mama Bear t-shirt.
I'm wearing my new Florida firefighter t-shirt.
I'm wearing an old Bishop War t-shirt.
So yeah, Lola chewed up my shoe. Well, it's okay, I get a new shoe. I get new
you're,
shoes.
You're
now.
Really part of the family now. If that means if she yeah. chewed up one of your shoes, that
I'm
means you're
of
one
family.
Of us.
Yeah. Now you're official.
We're back at the airport what to take her home. Goodbye, vlog.
Bye.
May the angels protect you. Trouble neglect you and heaven accept you when it's time to go home. May you always have plenty, your glass never empty, and know in your belly you're never alone. May your tears come from laughing, you find friends worth having. With every year passing, they mean more than gold. May you win but stay humble, smile more than grumble. And know when you stumble, you're never alone. Never alone. The cold winds won't blow, so when hard times have found you and your fear surrounds you, wrap my love around you. You're never alone. Never. Stay with you, baby, you're never accept you when it's time to go home. And when hard times have found you and your fears surround you, wrap my love around you, you're never alone.